we're looking at turkey habitat, I always get the question, you know, where does a turkey nest? Number one, they nest on the ground. Number two, a turkey nest is not that elaborate. They pretty much find a low spot. They don't like a lot of overhang or overstory directly over the nest. So they need, that hen needs a spot that she can kind of get down in a little hole, lay the eggs, and she can stand up and walk out of. And one of the key elements, even a limiting factor to proper turkey management, is nest site habitat. You know, you need nest site habitat, you need brooding habitat for these turkeys. The nesting season for these eastern turkeys runs from March to late April most of the time over here. Turkey will start laying eggs as early as, you know, mid-March, sometimes early March. She'll lay a clutch between 10 to 12 eggs, usually over a two-week period. Takes her about an egg a day to lay all those eggs. Once the last egg is laid, then she starts the incubation for about 28 days. And during that incubation period, she's turning those eggs, you know, doing everything she can. And a lot of times, she won't leave those eggs. She'll be on those eggs nearly 24 hours a day. She's not going to go up in the trees and roost. She's not going to feed a whole lot. She's never going to get very far from that nest. During that time, she's highly vulnerable to predators, to getting bumped off the nest by, you know, any activity on the property. You know, as landowners, during that time, you kind of want to stay away from some of those nest sites, because if you bump a turkey off of that nest site, then, you know, after she starts the incubation period, now she's looking at having to try to renest. And renesting success is a lot lower than the initial nesting success. A lot of turkeys will try to renest, but what the research has shown is that renesting success on raising the poults is a lot lower than the initial nest. So during that time, a lot of cooperators that we work with, we ask them to limit any activity on the property, certainly limit any brush sculpting. You know, if they're shredding or mowing a pasture, we don't want them in there during that time. In fact, we ask them to hold off at least till after July 1st. July 1st is kind of a target date, preferably July 15th, but for turkeys and deer. After July 1st, the poults ought to be off the nest. You know, after they hatch and dry out, then there's about a two-week period where that hen is leading them to brooding places, and they're trying to eat insects. They're trying to get that high-protein diet to put on those flight feathers so they're not confined to the ground. And during that time, it's really important not to disturb those turkeys, not to make it any easier for the predators to get them by creating a, what's called a hard edge, where you take a mower all the way up to the fence line, where you have tall trees and then short grass. Most of our predators are edge specialists. That caters to their hunting technique. The way we manage for predators isn't necessarily by removing predators, but we want to make it hard for them to be successful. So we create a soft edge where you have the timberland, you have waist to knee high grasses before it hits an open field. What that does is give escape cover and brooding cover and nesting cover is a lot more accessible to these turkeys and the fawns. So by doing that, you reduce the success of the predators.